video, I am going to show you how to lock and hide apps in this device. If you are new in this channel, please do subscribe my YouTube channel and press the bell icon for more tech videos. So, let's get started. So, without any third-party application, we can simply hide and lock apps in this device. So, in this device, you will get one default application security. Just open this one. Then, give some permissions. Then, scroll down here. You can see the option app lock. Tap on it. So, first, we need to set a password. For this, tap on turn on. So, in this page, we can enter a pattern type lock. So if you want to use the pin or password, select the option change password, and from here you can select pattern, pin or password. So here I am going to select the option pin. So here we need to enter a 4-digit pin. Tap on next, then again confirm the pin, tap on next. So for the recovery process, if you want to add your MI account, then you can add, otherwise cancel it. So here you can see some recommended application. From here also you can select, otherwise deselect all these one. Then tap on the option use app lock. At a time you can lock the up to eight application you can lock in this device. So it from this list of application, you have to select the application that you want to lock. So when you open this one, you can see two tabs, app lock and hidden apps. So from here, I am going to select how to lock. I am going to show you how to lock the apps in this device. So here, I am going to lock the application Amazon. For this, turn on this one for Amazon. Now, I will show you how it works. Now, close it. Now, I am going to open the application Amazon. Tap on it. Then, so here, we need to enter our password. Here, I am going to enter. Now, you can see it is unlocked. Close it, again open. Now you can see they are not asking for the privacy password. It is directly open. You can see. Now I will show you how to fix this one. For this, again open security, tap on app lock, then enter the pin that we set now. Then when you open this one, at the top right side you can see one option settings. Tap on it. Then here you can see the option lock settings. Tap on it. Then select the second option, when device is locked or after exiting app. That's it. Now I will show you how it works. Now open the application Amazon, enter the pin. You can see it is unlocked. Close it again. You can see every time when you open that locked application, each and every time they will ask the privacy password. So the next one, how to hide the apps in this device. For this, again go to security, app lock, enter the pin that we set now. Then tap on the option hidden apps. Okay. So from this list of application, select the application that you want to hide. So simply here, I am going to select the application WhatsApp. Then here you can see how to find the hidden app. Just spread the two fingers on the screen. Then you can unhide the application. Tap on next, got it. Now I will show you. Go to home screen and spread using your two fingers. Then here we need to enter our privacy password. You can see that application is here. Again, I will show you. Go to home screen and spread using your two fingers. Enter the privacy pin. It is unlocked and you can see the hidden apps. So simply in this way, you can, without any third party application, you can lock and hide apps in this device. So hope you guys enjoy this video. If you like this one, please like and share. And don't forget to subscribe this channel for more updates. Thank you for watching. Thank you. Bye bye.